Hello, today my video about remarkable website Cliff Robinson will help you get there is going to be the first one. So please click on this link and watch it. I hope you will enjoy it. You have successfully watched the video. Now you can go back to your work. The next step is to download the file from YouTube. The only way to do that is by using a program called FileZilla. If you don't know what that means, then just close this window now. It won't take long before you get an error message. Don't worry, we'll see if there are any solutions later in this tutorial. To start FileZilla, you need to find the file. On a normal day, you can simply type FileZilla on your start menu and it should come up. If not, then just do a search for it. Once you have found FileZilla, it should look like this, screenshot of opening FileZilla. Click on the folder with the green arrow to choose your download folder. Once you have chosen your download folder, you can click on Lookup and Connect. You will then be prompted to put in the URL, so put in the following, https://www.youtube.com/download_manager. Once you have that filled out, you can simply click on Connect. The next window will ask you what you want to download. There are a lot of options, but all you need is the video file. So from the drop-down box, select Media Files. Then find your video file. Remember, you can only download one at a time, and click on Open. Screenshot of finding the right file. That's it. You have your file and you didn't need to break any rules. For those who are interested, here are some more detailed instructions.